Roads are a delight to the motorist and the investor. Bahrain already has more than 12,000 cars. But in contrast to more advanced countries, the road planners are one jump ahead. But Sheikh Isa's foremost achievement is Isa Town. It's the first totally new community to be built in the Arab world. And ultimately, it will provide homes for more than 35,000 people. The houses are designed for low, average, and high income groups. Only the cost of the house is borne by the purchaser, with payments spread over 20 years at subsidized interest rates. The cost of roads and services is entirely borne by the government, which has built schools, clinics, and a spectacular traffic-free shopping precinct, which includes a restaurant and coffee bar block. Manama, Bahrain's capital, has all the advantages of a modern city, but with a population of only 80,000, there is still time to live and room to expand. In a traditional setting, there are modern restaurants, shops, and all amenities. Bahrain's modern power station, using gas turbine generators, provides the island with cheap electricity. Oil and, of course, natural gas are there in abundance as a basis for heavy industry. Other utilities are first class. The big international banks have come to Bahrain, and seven have set up offices in Manama. To the foreign investor, the island offers the advantages of low land rental and low building costs. There's plenty of trained labor, plenty of local capital, and perhaps most attractive of all, no income or profits tax. Repatriation of profits by foreign-owned companies is not restricted, and there are special concessions for the import of capital equipment. Air-conditioned houses and flats, furnished or unfurnished, are available on short or long-term leases in attractive residences. The months of July, August and September can be hot and humid, but air conditioning minimizes the problem.